an RPD raid on the wrong house with children inside.
So there's no closure. I mean, we're still traumatized behind this.
We spoke with the homeowner.
Plus, the other similar case her attorney is investigating. Next on Fox 50.